Here we are, we're going to work on some shoulder scapular stabilization exercises, activation exercises before we get into a shoulder workout. This is a great way to turn on the muscle and get it to function the right way. And here we go. So we're going to hit about 10 of these. And then we're going to go into some scaption on the ball, otherwise known as Y's, 10 of these. Make sure you're pulling your belly button and squeezing your glutes to help protect the lower back. And you'll see a lot of people are going to be looking up. Try to take that chin, glide it back, and look straight down. Keep good posture. Working on some of those rotator cuffs. In each direction here. Keep that belly button pulled in, glutes tight. Remember, your shoulders are only as strong as the weakest link, so if your rotator cuff muscles aren't firing properly, you're probably not going to get the most out of your shoulder workouts, or you're going to risk injury if you just don't get them warmed up properly and get those patterns to fire properly.